On behalf of the Israel Philharmonic Orchestra and the Gary Bertini Choir of Israel, I would like to convey our deepest sympathies to the colleagues of the Athens orchestras that have been liquidated. We hope with all our hearts that this is only an interim phase and that you will have your work very soon in the future. And we are all sending you our greetings, and we hope really that you will be working and playing your hearts out for the wonderful Greek people. Thank you.